lives by having free musical concerts and dress the way they want, do what they want. And it is a celebration of that. And there's nothing in here, in this book, which is about a sort of coming to